Don't cry, I know. You're trying your hardest, and the hardest part is letting go of the nights we shared. Ocala is calling, and you know it's haunting, but compared to your eyes, nothing shines quite as bright. And when we look to the sky, it's not mine, but I want it so.
All that I hoped I'd find in every single way, and everything I would give is everything you couldn't take. The hardest part of living is just taking breaths to stay, 'cause I know I'm good for something, I just haven't found it yet, and I need it.
And this will be the first time in a week that I'll talk to you, and I can't speak. It's been 3 whole days since I've had sleep, 'cause I dream of his lips on your cheek. And I got the point that I should leave you alone, but we both know that I'm not that strong, and I miss the lips that made me fly.
So let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there, and
you're probably hanging out and making eyes.
Well, I'm across the room, he's there.
I'll bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yeah,
because these words were never easier for me to say or her to second guess. But I guess
that I can live without you.
Without you,